I think I have a pipe bomb. As soon as we blow this thing, I'm gonna throw the pipe bomb so they all. Yeah. I'll throw the first pipe bomb and you know, hope for the best.
Hey, I got a toolkit and there's a toolkit room right here. Looks like it's our lucky
day. My increased damage is helping with the bats.
That'll do. There must be some way through. Ammo cash here.
It's another pipe bomb right here.
I'll take this.
Watch my back while I patch this up. Could come in handy.
Grenade as well, if you don't have anything.
Oh, shit.
Go.
This isn't a fight we can win. Run!
Take this!
Hope one. This is Rover 2.
I'll do another one. Yeah, there ain't people anywhere. Pipe bombs are too good.
I need to reload.
We'll have to go through the ferry to get across.
It's going way better already.
Hell yeah, pipe bombs for the win.
Approaching George Washington Bridge. Rover 2, if you're out there, you need to run. We won't have time to wait. We need to blow this bridge.
Shotgun! And just to be clear, this time I mean the seat, not the weapon. Minigun here. Assault rifle.
Reloaded!
Just a little more time. Welcome to the party.
I'm in here trying to take a shit, and this guy just came in and grabbed me.
Bad time to poop.
Ottoman's down!
He's dead.
No, oh, sounds like he's alive.
Oh, I got it.
Nice.
There's no time for
damage.
This. We need to sink that ship and close the front. You up for the job?
But we just came through it.
Need two of you to plant explosives on the boat. The rest of us will lay down covering fire from here.
Sure, I'll go back. That. Didn't get time to look around the first time.
Can hardly see!
Fresh! Cover me! Reloading! You'll be okay, Hop.
No! Did you just get blown off the edge? I saw that.
Again!
No! He almost got me too.
It's got me!
Dang hawkers! I hate him.
The explosive bugged. It's in the ground. I can't grab it.
Oh my.
We had a good run, boys.
Was it? That's so frustrating. Now that's a glitch.
That's a bad one. Much appreciated, Holly.
Make sure to, you know, fill out that website that pops up.
Yeah.
We can do this.
Friendly fire! Mind your ass!
Well, I guess it's time to jump over the side, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Here we go!
We lost!
360, baby! Well,
game over.
GG.
GG.
Ugh.
Take a look.
The last one you can shoot while sprinting. Do we get a new supply?
Yes.
Screwdriver use speed increased. Shitty. Energy, stamina regen. Yes, I like that. Or quick accessories respond. That's cool. Just decrease move speed. That seems... I guess we should pick up from there.
You see that?
Sprint efficiency, stamina regen. I think those are better.
You might want to hear this.
Booty? Is that... Oh, Rudy B. I thought that was Booty B. Booty butt, booty butt. What you looking at? What you looking at? Let's play disable. My brain was like, oh, let me turn it on, but so maybe I turned that off. I don't want it. Woo! Where'd it land? Let's like see if we can hit it with that. I want to see. So it goes a little backwards.
A lot of backwards.
Pretty close.
Woo!
Yeah! Why does take long?
Be in for a day of near-death experiences and endless terror.
I get to select more than one? Yeah, three cards. My melee shield. Come on, dude.
Wake up.
Hate me, totally hate me. So anti-guns, even had the bumper sticker.
Increased bullet stumble? Interesting.
Long road ahead. Better stock up.
Surprised we went a whole day without seeing that model. We went like two whole days. Maybe I just didn't notice.
Anyone catch the weather today? Wondering if I should bring a jacket.
SMG here. Shotgun over here.
Every one of my shots.
If I find a jar of pickles, it'll make my millennium.
There is like a sniper rifle character, or a sniper character. I can't remember what his skill set is. It just like, I remember looking at it and being like, oh, he's a sniper class.
Anyone got some spare rounds?
But he's one of the ones that are non-playable in the beta right now.
Fire!
You okay?
Almost out!
Reloading!
Finger!
Rest in peace.
SMG here.
Closer.
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but our settlement is gone. The infected have changed, mutated. I repeat, Evansburg is gone. No survivors.
Kinda seems like the bots are incapable of shooting. Teammates.
Bert! Thank you for playing!
Teleported to me at the wrong time. Well, my teammate, boy, he looked up, but he got it.
Place for
the heck, you been Evangelo.
This shit stinks! Reloading!
Keep wanting to say Evangelo. Evangelion.
What the fuck?
Bruiser! Reloading!
Evangelo's down!
Trap.
I got you.
Come on, get me up.
I've got you, Evangelo.
Hey, go all the way back to like spawn or something to the safe house.
Thanks.
How you doing, Mom?
Thanks, hon.
Now, I don't usually like to attract attention, but on this occasion, who am I kidding?
SMG here.
I want some heals. Killing my zombies.
Ding ding, we got a winner.
Climb up there, no.
Engaging Britain!
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, fuck you, birds!
There's a like right up there, I think. I hope this doesn't kill me.
Reloading.
Oh god, it scared me.
Stinger!
Nope.
Yeah. See that? Dottie and I have got this! Oh. Mom's down! Evangelo's down!
Hmm.
Reloading!
Appreciate it.
Come on, big guy.
Mom.
I've there. Got you,
Evangelo. Oh my god. Mom used her revive.
I'll take this.
Hey, Collie.
Over there.
Razor!
Hey, you got sniper ammo that you can drop for me? I can actually help out.
Trying to get yourself killed?
I've got you.
Here, this let face? Me help you.
This is my grateful face.
I owe you one. Again.
See that?
Can't go this way.
Just what I want.
Hatchet here!
Keep your distance, Hansy!
We need to get over this.
Cool.
Anybody have sniper ammo they can drop for me?
Watch your ammo. Can't keep bailing you out.
Right.
Ammo here.
I think you'll can drop it.
Really
defibrillator. Bandages
here.
Got a lot of use out of these bad boys in college.
Nice.
Mainly to keep myself awake during class.
Together.
Oh, first aid cabinet. Am I pleased to see you?
Somebody want to get up here on the roof?
Can't remain here long. Handgun!
And I'll hang out right here with my bat and try and filter him. You can blast him.
I'll take it.
Right, I think we're ready. Huh.
You see that? Used to be a safe house in there.
We ran out of time for the bonus.
And crowd goes wild.
Over here.
Need this.
Mm-hmm.
Magazine.
Yeah.
I'm surprised this area doesn't have any open windows or something, you know?
Patching up.
Come on!
We did it, but we can do better.
Here we go again. Ferocious shambling ridden.
First aid cabinet there. We've almost made it. Almost.
Just need to get over George Washington Bridge.
Increase.
If it's still standing.
Increases damage to weak spots. I gotta start looking at the scopes, because apparently they do more than just, scope.
Ooh, where your head at? Because it ain't on your shoulders. Go kick some ass.
They mean this.
Oops.
Oh, this should be no problem.
Well, anyone got any better ideas? Fine. So what say we get our sweet little patooties across that river? Could come in here.
That pipe bomb there. Oh God! I guess we gotta go now.
Came on route to blow George Washington Bridge. We cannot delay. Do you copy?
Sound tactical plan.
We gotta go. Horde's coming.
Before they blow the bridge and us.
Oh God.
Hope, this is Rover 2. We're at George Washington Bridge, and we're very popular at the moment. Over.
Let's hope they heard us.
We need to reload!
Wanna give me a hand here?
Ugh, careless. Need this.
Thanks, hon.
What the hell is this crap? Need to reload!
Help! Get me out!
Cavalry is a coming!
Just a little more time.
Three tall boys on me. Holy cow.
Keeping that for me.
I'm coming.
Bruiser there!
Get that turret out if you can. Yeah. Why is this so difficult to... Holy cow. Oh fuck, help me.
I'm here.
Polly's down!
Thanks.
Alright, we got the NPC on the turret, that's good.
Cool!
Did you see that?
Reload!
Need to reload!
There you go.
Fuck.
Oh, placing the charge!
Yeah, I had like no health. Try to get you.
Help!
Someone to walk around. Oh, jeez.
Get the stuff off me!
bad, bad, got good, good. Good, good.
Got good.
This do be difficult.
Scope is gone.
Damn. That much money.
Excellent.
Guys would get tired of dying. What's that? Oh, this should be no problem.
Well, anyone got any better ideas?
Thought I heard the bridge somewhere.
So what say we get our sweet little patooties across that river?
Wretch! Need to reload.
Did you see that?
Route to blow George Washington Bridge. We cannot delay. Do you copy?
Sound tactical plan.
Sniper rifle here.
After we get this door open, remind me to leave a thank you note.
Let's do it.
If you die out there, it's not my fault.
There's a red shirt on the other side. I
there must be a way to press on.
Keeping that for me.
It should blow him up, I think. I think it's
okay. Should give it a shot anyway.
Yeah, he blew up. Pipe bomb, let's go.
Time. Need help here.
Come on,
man. Hope this is Rover 2. We're at George Washington Bridge, and we're very popular at the moment. Over.
Damn it. Pick up.
Reloading.
Recommend we get going soon.
Take the ferry.
Can I go to the side? Yes, maybe.
Walker's down.
Approaching George Washington Bridge. Rover 2, if you're out there, you need to run.
And it never runs out of bullets.
Hey, we should stick together.
I was gonna go back for the bot, but
you, why'd you have to go die on me?
Nick of time every time.
I must jump off the edge on accident. Over here for a sec, just to activate the bombs. Oh, then get over here real quick.
We need to sink that ship and close the front. You up for the job?
You can count on us.
Need two of you to plant explosives on the boat. The rest of us will lay down covering fire from here.
You see that? Even I'm impressed.
I'll help with the boat.
Reloading!
Two defense guys there.
Going down.
Let's do the other one right now.
Jump down here.
This is home one. If you're all quite through playing around, you need to get your asses back here now.
Over there. No free hugs. Get out of the park. Need to reload.
Oh, gee. What is going on over there?
Running low.
Cool.
Yeah. All right, Odin, come over here just to be safe. Yeah.
I could use that.
I'm fine, but I should probably take care of this.
Later, you dang zombos.
Need to reload.
Boom.
Well, things considered, that one's real quick. If you can get it. Turp placement on the boat's pretty good. Pretty good. Hordes. Rampaging hordes. Oh, so it just goes on and on and on. Oh, armored wretches. Oh, God damn it. Ferocious, traumatic. Gosh. Dealing with some big boys. Pressure steel, 100% trauma damage. Oh. Watch out for these tall boys, because you will not recover your health back. They do trauma damage. The trauma mechanic is pretty cool. That's cool.
Showing up in increasing numbers around Finleyville, and I think I know why. We've identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point at the old Blue Dog mine. I dispatched a cleaner team under Pelissaro to deal with the situation. Last transmission we received from them was that they were approaching the mine but facing heavy opposition. Because I needed someone that followed orders.
You needed people with experience. You could adapt to the situation.
I needed people I can trust. You want to earn mine again? Find out what happened and seal Blue Dog mine.
Not today, Frankenface.
Stock here.
Ready? I'm ready. In fact, from now on, you can call me Ready McReady. I'm so ready.
Crusher!
Oh, I need to reload.
Oh, gosh.
Ugh, I'm covered in this shit.
Oh, jeez.
What's your line of sight?
Shit, sorry.
Crash.
Hoffman, eyes on the Riddler. Then maybe your bullets will follow.
Over there. Got you.
Appreciate you having my back.
Running low.
I am, unfortunately.
Let's go, Dottie.
You seem eager to be out here, Hoffman.
My father might be out here. Bad news, he may be, but he's the only family I've got left.
Takes more than blood to be a family.
Red, over there!
Need to reload!
Reloading!
Oh my gosh.
No free hugs!
Give me.
Did you see that?
Oh my gosh.
Shit, do I look like a worm face?
All right, Dylan. If in doubt, blow its fucking head off.
I've got you, Walker.
And the crowd goes wild. Cool.
Could come in handy.
Bandages here.
No big deal. No big deal.
Cutting cross country will save you time on foot. He's hoping you can drive back with Pelissaro and the rest of his team.
Ammo here!
Fucking A.
The night sky.
What's that?
Wretch on the left. Careful.
Hey!
In.
Oh, no!
I got it.
Ding, ding. We got a winner.
I'm throwing it. Pulling down!
Well, that was quick. Boat leave.
Thank you. another day, another dice with death.
Really should take care of this.
What do you say, Dottie? Time to bash some heads?
Closer!
Watch out, Brett!
Reloading!
Oh my god.
Ain't seen much that can run around without a head.
Reloading!
Except for chicken.
Hoffman's down!
See that?
Patching myself up.
I got it.
Heckin' bots, man.
Watch out! Rich!
Pressure over there!
What the hell, Holly?
Oh, sorry! My bad. Remember me in your will, because I'll be cashing that sucker in sooner than later the rate you get knocked on your ass.
They always count on you.
I've got you, Mom.
You okay, Mom?
Thanks, son.
Coming hard. Soon.
I've got you, Hoffman. Let me know if you see a med kit, okay?
Come on, then!
Home run!
Reloading now!
Auto reload!
This is where we want to be when the horde starts. Ooh, what?
Dead end!
Doesn't look like a dead end to me.
Over there.
Assault rifle!
Watch out, pressure!
They got Mom.
Receiving reports of a large pack of written in your area.
Go back to the car. Where are they coming from?
Need to reload!
And it never runs out of bullets!
Cover me! Reloading!
You annoyed me one last time, didn't you, stupid bastard?
What? Oh my god.
The sweet, familiar taste of failure.
Wait, what is this?
Emblem. It's an emblem.
Let's, that energy bar in here. Try some verses. It's been a while.
Let's see what you're made of.
Felt like we kind of beat verses. We got like, there was one match that we wiped the other squad in like 30 seconds. Three cabins by the lake. So there's got to be like a lot of story, right? Right. So when we did wipe them in 30, there was, we sandwiched somebody in the doorway. There was like one of these inside and then I was on the outside. God. Dang. Is this an area that you can end up fighting in? That'd be cool. That'd be cool fighting out on the boats. All the zombies swarming through the waters. And that'd be difficult too.
Cause
they wouldn't be all bunched up, you know? You'd have to think about what strategy you want to do. If you want to wait till they're up and close and melee them, then shoot them. Damn you.
Well, sweet cheeks. Looks like we're in for one hell of a ride.
Damage resistance while you have temporary health. Additional damage. So I have four of these. Increased effect. Everybody. Kill everybody. Guys, what's the plan?
I've got Ridden advancing on your area. Looks like you're gonna be in for a fight.
SMG over here!
We need to get the civilians out of the area. We're gonna need you and your team to hold back the Ridden until everyone is out. The Ridden have a new trick up their sleeves. The Horde seems to be protected by what appears to be a swarm of insects. You should find some weapon crates and ammo on the ground left by the local militia. Make use of them if you need to.
AR here. I'll take it. Ammo over here.
Oh yeah!
You guys wanna stick around these areas? If somebody's on the roof, they can maybe deactivate some spawn points. Just keep looking everywhere. Somebody look in the house and try and... help me.
Thanks, Mom. Mm-hmm.
Somebody else.
Thanks, kid.
Just
let me catch you up, will ya?
Oh my gosh. Inside, inside. Grenade!
You're making me proud out there. Keep it up.
Get more crimes? Till the end of the level, that's good. Combat medic, use speed. Yeah, that would be helpful, fanny pack. I have like some real good medic synergy, so if there's any way you can get me to heal you,
Godfrey's advancing on your area. Looks like you're gonna be in for a fight. We need your team to create a diversion and hold the Ridden until we've got all the civilians out. We're getting reports of what appears to be a cloud of insects surrounding the Horde. Keep clear.
Cut off here.
Salvage what you can from the surrounding area and get ready to fight.
I know.
Hey, got some tools over here.
What have we here?
I'll take it. Defibrillator. Reckon you're gonna need one of these before the day's out.
Anybody see another bandage? I have three slots. Two of them are with bandage.
I think it's better to stay inside so you don't get spit on. There's only one guy.
Yeah. Down for that to see how far we can actually go.
See that?
What have we here?
I'm rushing him.
How to reload?
Yes! You did it! I got this! One way to set you up!
Oops, oops.
That'll do. I'm so sorry. Give me a minute.
Wait, no. Let me heal you.
Oh, don't be a baby.
Increases your max health.
Nice.
I've always wanted to bathe in
LMG.
Garbage. Bees.
I could use that.
Just gonna close all the way.
Yeah, it might just kill us.
Let's see what you made of. Okay. Hold them off for as long as possible.
Is this the final wave? So just sit here till the end.
Reloading!
Keep your distance, Pansy! Look at that stupid! It really gets hurt!
Oh, zombies with armor.
Here, I got you.
This face? This is my grateful face.
Gosh, this sucks. This would suck if there was more than one infected.
I feel like it would actually be impossible.
Oh, yeah.
Hold them off for as long as possible.
We're gonna kill him in like the first 30 seconds.
Did a good job out there, but there's still a lot of work to do.
Poor guy.
I feel like it's still the beta, you know, but the
The amount of people that leave in a versus game is too high.
Yeah. I mean, the pre-lobbies take a long time, so I can kind of empathize.
Yeah.
I wish they had included the campaign versus.
Oh yeah, that would be cool.
Also, like 5 minutes and then final wave, it seems like a really short survival mode. Like, doesn't really seem that survival-y.
Right. Yeah, it's a bit too fast.
Yeah.
And I guess the maps, like they they're good because they don't let you like sit in a corner, I guess, and just win, I guess, but.
Yeah. Alright, so this guy is Evangelo, so if one of us grab him or whatever, he's gonna get out of it. So I'm gonna hawk him, and then he'll get out of it, and then crush him. Easy.
Okay. You do it, and then I'll do it next.
Bobber.
Oh my. Yeah, he left.
Damn, how come we have like the acidic zombies?
Sure.
Oh. That was hard. Very difficult.
Just a little pop.
Game fun. Definitely. I think I'll be playing it for a while when it releases officially.
You're not gonna regret this. See that?
See that?
Not right now. I'm busy with something.
Hey, Kenny. For sunscreen, I mean. So,
I can't help you.
The lore seems to be.
Wait around for them to come to us.
What?
Interesting. So, contrary to my expectations, the United States is the last area not overrun by zombies? Came down from Canada, clearly. Yeah, I don't know, man. I wonder what's up with the zombies. Tell me about these zombies. I wish there was a little more lore to be spotted. Like, implications of lore. That's the most of it, seems like.
You made the right choice.
That and, what's his name? Seems like Hoffman kind of drops some of the most lore when playing for the campaign with him.
I got everything you need for your firearms.
Oh no, I work here. I got everything you need. My job.
Okay. That's it for this stream. I really want to play with some pals. But I don't want to be like yelling about this game because I really enjoy it. But
I don't want to nag people to play with me. So hopefully I return with some pals later this weekend, if not tonight. Oof, just disconnected my headphones. You're watching. Depending on what time of the day it is. Hope you have a good day, night, whatever, evening. I hope you are fed. If you're not fed, go feed yourself, take care of yourself, water yourself. You know. Essential wellness, you know? Take care of all your basic needs. And, I hope you're sufficiently surviving. And, catch you on the next one. All right, take care, everybody. Have a good weekend. Good week.